The Electoral Commission says it cannot rely on data from the National Identification Authority to compile a new voters register. Responding to the NIA's indication that information captured in its database could be used for the compilation of a new register, Director of Electoral Services, Dr. Sebo Kweku, said the EC does not believe the data will be available in time.
Already, we have over 50% of the population that will vote captured. And we have everything that the EC might want to ask of citizens for purposes of voting.
That was Executive Secretary of the National Identification Authority announcing data from its ongoing exercise could be ready for use by the EC. Professor Ken Atefua has since refused to give further and better particulars regarding the statement. Director of Electoral Services at the Electoral Commission, Dr. Sribo Kwaku, holds a different view.
The EC technical team met their technical team, which I was part, and clearly from our interaction, the EC is convinced that the data will not be available at the time that we need it. For instance, we should be able to complete the compilation of the register voters list by June. Then we'll have about 2 months to do exhibition. That will be in August, not beyond August. Then in September, we have to do nomination of both presidential and parliamentary candidates before we do the election in December. And from our interaction, we are doubting that their data will be available.
He said the directive to the commission by its advisory body to engage in broader consultations does not mean collecting information on whether or not to compile a new register.
I wasn't at the eminent persons meeting. But my understanding was that we need to explain our issues well to people. Not that we need to do the consultation before we begin to go through our processes. I don't think that was the argument. If you look at when we met, we were briefing you on, right? So it means that we have taken the decision, but we want you to understand why we are going by those decisions.
He would rather the country spends money to safeguard the integrity of the elections rather than worrying too much about costs.